Oh, we're sure. Oh. Welcome back.
Oh, yeah, everybody. We're sure. We're live. What's up?
What's up? Welcome to Lunchtime Live.
Give me that D.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome back to music. Welcome back to music. Welcome back to music today.
Mask was like over my eyeballs for half that. It started coming down. I'm like, oh no, pull it up. And I'm just like,
you did great.
Can't see.
We'll try with mask and blinds one day.
Goggles. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Mask and goggles.
It's an extreme challenge.
Yeah. Just get a cool booth like you guys over there.
Sorry yeah. about it.
I take this everywhere I go.
Right. Have you seen any of those? They look like little shower curtain things. Yeah. I saw a picture. It was like a high school band practice.
Oh.
It had those. They were all in their own little mini tents.
Oh.
It looked hot. That's what it looked like. Yep.
I haven't seen those.
Yep.
Get a Pope Mobile.
Huh. Yeah. I have a friend who went to the Flaming Lips concert that they did in Oklahoma City, and they had those bubbles, right?
How cool.
I'm going, that sounds awesome, but realistically, after about 5 minutes, I think I'd get like short of oxygen and really hot, and
can't
really like hold a drink there easily.
Yeah, exactly.
Walk to the bar to get a refill. Like, I need some more water.
Well, we've got some people popping in already. We've got Andy, Evan, Jocelyn, and someone new, Mose, if I'm saying that right. I hope so. And Joni Whitaker.
Hey, oh, hey Joni, what is up?
What's up?
Long time, how you been?
Yeah. All right, thank you everyone for joining us. In case you don't know us, we're Melodic Connections. We like to make music and have fun with people.
Whoop, whoop.
So, yeah, we are here today doing Lunchtime Live because this is the best way right now that we're able to keep our connections with all of our folks strong. We know that it's really important to fight off stress by talking to people, by keeping your connections and your support network strong. And so that's what we're here doing today, playing some music and chatting with you. So thank you so much for joining us. And yeah.
We're going to play a hello song to say hello to you.
So tell us where you're watching from.
As you join us, if you're watching, throw your name out there, type in the comments where you're watching from. So we can say hello to you. Also, if you're watching on Facebook, you got a share button there. Go ahead and share this with your network so we can get more people watching, make this a bigger party.
Smash.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Hello, song. Here we go.
Cool.
Welcome back. It's time to get started. We're going to make some music together. Welcome back, it's time to get started. We're gonna make some music now.
To our friends, Andy and Evan, the terrible twosome. Hello today.
Hello, oh, oh, hello, oh, hello, oh, 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 hello, oh, 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 hello, oh, oh, hello, oh, oh, hello, oh, oh.
and Jocelyn.
Hey.
Good to see you today. What's up?
Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, 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 oh. Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, 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 oh.
Wanna go, welcome back?
Welcome back. It's time to get started. We're gonna make some music together.
To our friend Joni, we haven't seen you in so long. We're so glad you're here today. Smile and wave hello.
Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, 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 oh. Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, 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 oh.
And to this guy, I think we know him. He's right over there in the other room. Kevin?
What's up, Kevin?
Hello, Kevin.
Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, 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 oh. Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, oh, oh.
Can we do one more hello? And to my friend Allie, who's there watching. Hi, Allie.
Hey,
thanks
Allie.
For joining us.
Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, oh. Hello, oh, 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 oh. Hello, oh, oh.
I was waiting for the cha-cha-cha.
I was going to go double time. You guys didn't even know it. Welcome back. It's time to get started. Just kidding. Not really.
We're ready for whatever now.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready.
Man, I'm sweaty now.
Jocelyn's got some more song requests for us.
What she got?
What about Greater Healing and Highway to Hell? Those seem like opposite matches.
You know what?
We've
been
match.
Talking about doing an AC/DC song. That's
yeah.
probably why she was saying.
Yeah.
When we did conservatory yesterday, we kind of threw it out there. What would be a good AC/DC song? Andy's got that SG. We're trying to get him to jump around the room with it a little bit. Pull
yeah.
a little Angus out.
Yeah. I like Back to Black. Back to Black! The problem's going to be the singing. Well, thank you so much for joining us, everyone. It's so great to see your faces today. And today we're doing songs all about traveling because we are sick of being stuck at home. So we want to look forward to where we're going to travel to when we're all able to safely travel again.
Plus, it's kind of gross outside today. It was gross outside yesterday, too.
2 days in a
row. Got me thinking about the beach.
The beach.
The beach. Come to the beach. Come to the beach.
Yeah, I was thinking we should have done the Nicki Minaj, let's go to the beach, each, let's go get away.
Beach in the trap, beach in the trap.
We're glad, glad to see you too, Evan.
Whoa. Thanks for joining us today, Evan.
Put in the comments where you'd like to travel, if you could travel anywhere. Let us know.
Yeah.
Song about travel.
Yep.
Yeah.
Do we have any songs about traveling?
We have a few. Where do you want to travel to first?
Hmm. Hold
mountains?
On. I'm interested. Has anybody done any traveling, like, in the last year? We haven't gone anywhere far, but we went to Hocking Hills and did some hiking. We got a cabin out there. That was kind of like the most traveling we've done.
Yeah. I have not traveled.
No?
I have not.
Mm-mm.
I miss it.
I was chatting with a friend the other day. We were catching up, and we were talking about all the things in the last year that we kind of like, you know, had travel plans that fell through. She was going to go to Scotland.
Oh.
She was going to go to Scotland and Ireland. I'm
oh
like,
wow.
Oh, man, that's
Scotland.
That's a bummer.
I know. That's a bummer.
Yeah.
It's still there.
Did you have any travel plans that fell through?
A trip to Florida that didn't happen.
Yeah.
And, yeah, no, I didn't really make any after that, so.
What about you, Jordan?
I was supposed to go to New York City, right?
New York
right
City.
When it happened. Yep, New York City.
New York City. Sarah.
Yeah, I was supposed to go to Chicago.
Yeah.
For my best friend's baby shower. Now, Luca's here, and she's watching us. So, so there's that.
She's gonna be like 4 years old by the time you
right?
get out of there.
So we get to connect through online, luckily. But yeah, it's a bummer.
Yeah.
It's necessary though.
Yeah. We've got someone who also loves Hocking Hills. Anne is here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and so they headed to Gatlinburg in May. That's fun.
Gatlinburg's fun. We've been there. We were talking about taking our kids there this summer when we go to Hilton Head, maybe. Mm, it's like drive through Gatlinburg.
Yeah, you gotta go to Dollywood while you're
Dollywood,
like in
I've been to Dollywood.
So fun.
Man, God bless Dolly.
Right?
Yep.
Yeah.
American treasure.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Living legend. The thing I remember about Gatlinburg was that we did one of those mountain luge things.
That's what I want to do next. It's on the list.
Yeah, it was really fun.
With just like the slide.
Yeah, it was like a like a smooth concrete track, and you're on this little square with, you know, like waxy.
So cool.
Yeah, wow. Rudders.
Just through the mountains.
Slide down there.
I did see some videos where the bears are just like hanging out there. They're just like,
yeah.
Hey, we're gonna borrow this track for just a second.
Right.
Luckily, you have that break.
Oh my gosh.
So make sure you're aware of that.
All right, let's play a travel song. You guys want to play a travel song?
Yeah, yes, which please. One
what's a good one to start with? We're talking about Tennessee. The mountains makes me, it's like
yeah.
Country roads vibes.
All right.
I know we got some country road fans here. Evan's big country fan.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We got a few country fans in our conservatory group.
In a shallot. Ooh, Jocelyn wants to go to Hawaii. Me too.
Yes.
That'd be amazing.
That's a good call, Jocelyn.
Let's go, Jocelyn.
Let's go.
Yeah. I'm
yeah,
into
let's
it.
Go. Let's
sounds
go
like
to the
plan.
Beach.
We'll come to you from location.
Yeah, right.
On the beach.
Coming to you remotely from the...
It's like, yeah. It's not a Zoom background. It's the real
thing.
Yeah,
I know, right?
Gosh. No, we're in Hawaii.
And now a song about West Virginia, right? Hey, home is home,
hey,
right?
Home is home.
Home is home.
It's almost heaven.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Almost.
Nice. And they have some nice rivers there as well.
Almost heaven, West Virginia. Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, all my memories gather round her. Miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads, take me home place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads. I hear her voice in the morning hour, she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, take me home to the place. Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, take me home. Country roads, take me home. Country roads.
All right, Justin, that was awesome,
thank
dude.
You.
Thank you. Thank yeah. You.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with your bass playing and singing as well.
Thank you. Yeah, it's a challenge.
Yeah, well, you have the mental fortitude
Appreciate
to pull it,
it
off.
It's very kind.
It's more than hand-eye coordination, you know. It's thinking.
Yeah.
I know. It's a
and
lot.
Scrolling.
It's thinking and scrolling on your phone. Are you answering Facebook messages
answering
over there at the same time?
Checking my stocks, you know.
I know, yeah.
Definitely
Oh, boy. How's Bitcoin doing today, Justin?
Let me check.
Yeah.
Yeah. Check it out. I got it.
So someone mentioned their or Joni said she's hoping to meet. She's hoping to hit Jazz Fest in New Orleans.
Are they definitely doing it this year? That's coming up. Isn't that usually like April?
Yeah.
So they must be.
Just an update. Bitcoin's down 1%.
Oh.
It's nothing.
I'm still up.
Yeah.
We're good.
I know, right? See, this is where we're going to get traction with this show. We'll play all sorts of songs, but the Bitcoiners are going to be like, oh, they're talking about Bitcoin.
You get your daily
and
update.
All of a sudden, yeah, we're gonna a million viewers. You're talking about Bitcoin. What's going to happen?
Cryptocurrency, you know.
$100,000 by the end of the year. That's what I'm saying. No, I'm just going to shut
get
my mouth
right
now. Yeah. Right. We're going to delete this right afterwards.
We play music. Yeah, we play music.
Right. Back to traveling.
Yeah.
Back to traveling.
Has anyone put any destinations or where they would like to go?
Yeah, Evan wants to go to Hilton Head someday.
Yes.
Yeah. We got Hawaii, Gatlinburg. Someone said Emerald Isles.
Mm. Where is that?
I'm not sure.
Is that in Ireland? Is that?
Sounds
like it should be.
Emerald Isles?
Sounds
like Dubai.
Oh.
Right?
I don't know.
I'd go there.
Is this in it might be in North Carolina.
Oh, North Carolina. Oh, Outer Banks, I'm sure.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
Probably.
Sure, Ohioans probably.
Just go everywhere. It's all it's all the coastal.
Yeah.
All the coastal stuff. That's Ohio is like second Ohio. You know? Seriously.
We
go to Hilton Head. When we're driving down there, it's nothing but Ohio license plates.
That's true.
And I know exactly where they're going. You know, you never hear about Ohioans going to Myrtle Beach. It's always like Hilton Head, you know?
Mm-hmm. Charleston.
Yeah. Must be cosmically linked somehow. These comments are giving me beach vibes. Should we play a beach song?
Yeah, yes. Let's do a beach song.
Let's do Under the Boardwalk.
Under the Boardwalk.
I love the beach.
Me too.
If I could lay on the beach all day, every day, I would.
What's your favorite beach to go to?
The one that we grew up going to is Panama City Beach. Okay. So that was always nice, but it's very like party.
It's like
party,
spring
very
break.
Very crowded, yeah.
Panama City, I think spring break.
Yeah.
Woo! Coming up. Spring break's coming up. Speaking of spring break.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
All right. Under the Boardwalk. Here we go.
The sun beats down and burns the tar up on the roof. And your shoes get so hot, wish your tired feet were fireproof. Almost taste the hot dogs and French fries they sell. Ooh, under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah. On a blanket with my babies, where I'll be. Under the boardwalk, out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
people walking above.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be falling in love.
Under the boardwalk, boardwalk.
All right, Evan, give us a solo.
Yeah. Ooh, under the boardwalk, down by
blanket with my babies, where I'll be. Under the boardwalk, out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
people walking above.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be falling in love.
Under the boardwalk, boardwalk.
Very nice.
Very
wow.
Nice.
Oh, let's go to the beach. Each. Let's go.
I'm hungry for French fries now. That's kind of what I was thinking.
Yeah. Funnel cake.
Hot dogs.
We got funnel this new cake. Hot yeah. sauce. It's a truffle hot sauce. And Tess mentioned that it might be good on poutine. And now I'm so hungry for this poutine. I want some French fries and some tater tots. Poutine.
That's
with
it.
This hot
poutine.
Sauce.
Mm.
No?
It's like gravy on top, right?
It's yeah. like you
cheese
the white cheddar.
Too,
right?
You got
yeah.
like
ooh.
Cheese. Yeah, there's cheese curds. You can get like
yeah,
a short rib. Some
oh,
people
wow.
put like an egg on it.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh.
Oh man.
Oh wow.
Good thing I got this mask because my mouth is I'm drooling right now.
Your mask is just absorbing
it's
it.
It's lunchtime. You guys are gonna see. It's gonna look all wet right there.
Just drooling. Just really hungry.
Wham! I got a wham. a wet mask. from a drool, from poutine talk, all this poutine talk. Oh man!
All right,
we're gonna move ahead.
Yeah.
back
yeah.
to travel.
It's too much.
This thing is all
much.
Over the place today.
Yeah.
yeah,
traveling off the rails.
Traveling off the rails. Yeah. Vortex of topic. Let's see.
I don't got a problem.
Hey Joni,
yeah.
if you're still watching, Joni, you should consider coming in and. Singing a song with us
oh,
here
so
for Lunchtime
cool.
Live sometime. That's what we're thinking about doing here eventually is once we're able to, you know, kind of go maskless in this space, once we're all vaccinated here.
We can give her a
we
boot.
Might have some Lunchtime Live guests. I think it might be fun to have Emily and Sam come. Sam could play these bongos.
She said yes. She's in.
Joni mm-hmm. said she's in?
She's in.
Awesome. Start thinking about what's like two or three songs you want to do with us, or a topic, Joni. That would be
yeah.
great.
Yeah.
Pick a topic. We'll talk. We'll talk.
Yeah.
We'll talk.
Jocelyn says call Bob Corcoran. Who's Bob Corcoran?
Bob.
I'm gonna call him right now.
Yeah.
call him.
Is that
in.
A friend of yours, Jocelyn?
Bob.
I thought she was gonna say Bob Ross, because not the painter, the guitar player. Mm. We've had Bob Ross as a jazz guitar player around town. And he's come in and done concerts after lunch sometime. Might be fun to do some shreddy songs.
Yeah.
He can come in and squeedledy deep all over it.
Yeah.
That's my jazz scat. Squeedledy deep.
Squeedledy
beep boop. Squeedledy boop.
I don't know if this is the right Bob Corcoran, but there is a real estate agent with over 30 years experience.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
You should definitely give him a call.
Get him in here.
Man,
he looks
these
like
guys,
he knows what he's doing. He's got a tie.
You think he's a musician?
Oh.
Sing
probably
songs
not.
About houses?
Chances are no.
Right.
I'd like to hear
Corcoran.
That, though.
I know. He's getting a little plug here.
He is getting
Let's
a little
see.
Plug.
So far, we've plugged Bob. We've plugged Bitcoin.
Right.
We've plugged poutine.
Poutine, certainly.
Mm-hmm. Hilton Head, I think, got a decent plug.
Yeah.
The Outer Banks. We need to be putting these up as hashtags. We need a moderator
yeah.
here. Hashtagging all this stuff.
All right. Yeah, yeah.
And travel. Jeez, I forgot the main topic. Travel. Let's see. You want to do another travel song?
Yeah, you want to do... Do you want to do Proud Mary?
Yeah.
Yes.
Got all the energy?
You read my mind. You know,
right.
having a my mother-in-law has a house on the river,
ooh.
And being at her place feels like a vacation. Seriously,
I bet
being up top deck,
yeah.
overlooking the river, you can see Cincinnati in the distance.
That
you feel
is nice.
Like
see
feel
the
like,
river boats.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
Yep.
Yeah.
You ever dance like Tina up there?
No, I haven't yet.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet. We're going over there on Friday.
There's a chance.
Done.
I know.
Yeah. Add it to your list.
I'll add it to my list. Dance like Tina.
Get some fringe, some sparkly fringe.
Instead of moves like Jagger, it could be moves like Turner.
I mean.
Moves like Turner. It would be like that, right?
Do, do, do.
No.
No.
No. No. No. Moves like I don't have the legs for it.
Nobody does. Right. Nobody's got those legs. Right. She's the only one with those legs.
Let's see, what is the coolest place if you were to hop on a riverboat right now in Cincinnati, travel on that river, what do you think the coolest place you could make it to is?
Well, I know there's a casino, I think. Isn't there?
Yeah. You can go all the way down.
You can go to Louisville. I know. Can you get to New Orleans?
Yeah. All the way down.
All the way down.
All the way.
That would be a really cool way to get down there.
Love to do that sometime.
It's like a Greyhound bus, except for the river.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Greyhound boat.
Greyhound boat, yeah.
Why haven't they gotten on that? Hashtag.
I know.
Greyhound boat.
Roll on the left leg. Rolling on a river or rolling on the river?
The?
I think it's the. Well, rolling we're going to talk about the Ohio River.
Yeah.
So.
Let's do it.
Left a good job in the city. Working for the man every night and day. And I never lost one minute of sleep. And worrying about the way things I might have been. Big wheels keep on turning. Proud Mary keep on burning. I said rolling, rolling. Rolling on the river.
I said,
Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
One, two, three, four.
Cleaned a lot of plates in Memphis. Pumped a lot of pain down in New Orleans. But I never saw the good side of the city till I hitched a ride on a riverboat green. Big wheels keep on turning. Proud Mary keep on burning. I said rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
Says, pick it up, guys.
So if you come down to the river, bet you're gonna find some people who live. You don't have to worry because you got no money. People on the river are happy to give. Big wheels keep on turning. Proud Mary keep on burning. I said rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling, rolling. Rolling on the river. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
One more time.
Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
Did we pick it up? Pick it up, guys. And then he said, where's the moves, Nathan?
Sorry, Evan.
The moves?
Where's the moves? And then there we go. And then we were good. But then he also said, faster at the end.
Man.
Jeez.
Woo.
That one's so fun.
Yeah.
Very fun. Wow. Traveled all over the place today.
I
West
know.
West Virginia to the beach. Hilton Head.
Yep.
To a beach.
We need to pick some international locations for Thursday.
Oh, yeah.
We got America covered. We got the heartland covered.
Let us know which songs you have.
Yeah.
If you guys could travel anywhere in the world, where would you go? You got the whole world to choose from. Any idea? Nothing?
Oh, any of us?
I want to go
anybody.
I want to go to like Amsterdam, like any kind of like We were just watching Rick Steves before we left, and all of those, any kind
love
of like
guy.
Norway, yeah. Switzerland, any of those are just, the hills are so beautiful. It's so like verdant, so green, and yeah. you have water. Sorry.
I'd like to see
New Zealand.
There's
yeah,
huge
New Zealand.
Mountains.
That's one for me.
Yes,
cool.
yes.
The beach gets lots of attention, but mountains
yeah.
too, mm-hmm. you know.
They're just so beautiful. Little oh. quaint towns.
So New Zealand?
New Zealand, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Do the Lord of the Rings trail?
Yeah.
Yes.
That's
yeah.
That's a flight, though. That flight's like 20-something
yeah,
hours.
Yeah, that's
Ooh.
Crazy.
I was lucky enough to visit Australia. My friend Joel took me on a trip to Australia. He won a contest. Mm-hmm. And yeah, and he took me to Australia with him.
Wow.
And that was a long flight. We yeah. flew out of LAX, flew out of Los Angeles, and it was like 18 hours
yeah.
or something like that. Was
oh, man.
To Sydney. It was
Jeez.
Crazy. And then what's nuts is when you leave Australia – you leave one day and you land in back in California, and it's the same day. You land earlier than when you left.
That's time
right?
travel.
That is weird.
I know.
Yeah.
It is. It's a mind boggle.
They need to make airplanes that look like DeLoreans.
Yeah.
They just do that. They just travel back in time.
We've got lots of suggestions here. Africa, Kokomo, Mexico City, or Thailand. Allie wants to go to.
Thailand.
San Diego. China.
San Diego?
San Diego.
I used to live in San Diego.
Yeah. China, Liverpool, the Redwoods, beautiful.
Nice.
Hawaii, Canada, Canada.
Canada.
And Hank Williams Jr.
that's in Texas.
Yeah.
yeah. The city of Hank Williams Jr.
Yeah, yeah, I think so. Cool. Well, that gives us some great ideas for Thursday.
Yeah.
Thank
awesome.
You, guys. Yeah.
We're going to take this travel theme international. Going global.
Christine says the Vegemite is what makes you travel backwards or forward in time. That's what.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't eat it. Don't eat that Vegemite sandwich.
I didn't try
sandwich.
Vegemite when I was there. You know what we did try, though? Emu. I had a pizza with some emu on it.
Oh, goodness.
Kind of felt bad afterwards.
Yeah.
It's a real, yeah. It was like, oh, we'll try the local fare. And they're like, here, have some emu. I'm like, all right. And then you're like, oh, we felt like, oh, we showed up to eat your animals, you know, like, you know, try all the animals you have here that I've never eaten before. You know. Emu, kind of gamey for a bird.
It sounds gamey, yeah.
Yeah, it sounds gamey.
Sounds
getting a gamey
it
vibe.
Sounds like it would taste like deer.
Right.
Yeah. All right.
Kokomo, that's a good.
Yeah.
Aruba, Jamaica.
Aruba.
Kokomo's not actually a place, though, is it? Right? They made that up. I believe.
There's a Kokomo, Indiana.
Kokomo, Indiana.
That's what they were singing about.
Right.
Yeah, totally.
They're stuck in Kokomo.
Aruba, Jamaica.
Either that or there's a beach in Kokomo, Indiana.
I think, yeah.
Right?
Maybe.
White sand
Part
beaches.
Like a water park. Like that. What's the place up in Sandusky? It's like a
yeah.
water park hotel.
Oh, yeah. Cedar Point or something.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, one more or no?
It's 12:33 already, so I mean.
Wowza.
We'd save
time
it.
Flies.
Indiana.
Maybe
work.
We can end it with on the road again.
We do that.
Right?
Oh yeah.
Instead of our, that's like a good one to send it off.
Yeah.
Like, getting.
Just can't wait.
Like, yeah. Travel off into the sunset. Cool. Thank you guys for showing up.
Absolutely.
We do a conservatory program on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Some of the folks in the comments there join us for that. But it's on Zoom. If you're interested in joining us, send a message to either the Melodic Connections or the Ken Anderson Alliance Facebook page. And we can get you that Zoom code so you can join us. That's Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 12:30 until 2. It's a lot like this. We socialize. We stretch out. Make jokes, and we play music together. Got campfire vibes.
Very laid
Kinda
back.
Like, time.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. And we're just getting to know each other better, too, so that when we're able to be back in the building here together, we all know each other, and our band's going to be kick butt.
That's right.
Awesome.
That's right.
All right.
All right.
We should get on the road again.
Let's
yeah.
get on the road.
I can't wait.
Still got to find that bell. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
On the road again.
just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. Best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. Yes, I can't wait to get on the road again. No, I can't wait to get on the road.
Woo!
Woo! Woo! That one goes out to Rose, if you're out there.
Is Rose watching?
On the Rose.
Does Rose have a Facebook page?
Yes.
Nice. But I want to be friends with Rose on Facebook.
Yeah. She might be.
Do you curate it for her?
No, she actually gets on there and types some stuff, but
she types some stuff.
Types some stuff. Anyway, Rose, love ya.
Shout out to Rose.
Yeah. Yes, Rose. All right. Thanks, everyone, so much for joining us. We will be back traveling internationally.
Going global.
On Thursday, so we can't wait to see you then.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.